gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Off the ball there, well positioned to make that interception. Hits one! And it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Finds himself eased off the ball. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Battles to win it back. More than happy to take the muscular approach. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Turns it out wide.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. There are a few waiting for it. Oh, real danger here. Delivers the ball. Knocks it away. For goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Forward it goes. The temptation to go to his pocket is just a stern lecture. Hits one! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
And he's going long.
Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up.
Still goalless at the moment.
To get it forward quickly. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Can't get the better of his opposite number. Plays it out to the wing. It could be... Oh, shooting chance! It's there!
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Just to locate someone up front.
And now they can launch a counter.
Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Turns and goes back. Chance!
A great save, real class.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Left it goes.
To get himself offside. Gets it upfield.
Intercepts it, really alerts the danger. He's not going to get that. Gets the chance to cross. Oh, smart save.
Gets wrestled off the ball. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Thank you. shoot here. Got a sight of goal here. Away from immediate danger. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Gets it back. Well, they could break here.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be...
And the shot! Better contact. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
He's certainly caught it there, it's a free kick.
I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
It's come through. Watson. And the shot! It's a goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. 2 now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
First 45 minutes are up. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Here we go again.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Hoists it forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
That's just very well played. He
had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Venom in the striker and clear composure from the placement.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
And it's played forward. Cleared away.
Sprayed out wide. And that's been levered clear.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Real chance! Necessary. to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Over to the left. Gets into some space. Out to the left it goes. Shakes the chute. Within an inch or two.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Found his man. Managed to get it away. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Goal really has stirred things up. The cat right amongst the pigeons now.
Yeah, Peter, the cushion is gone and it may get a little bumpier over the next few minutes, but it doesn't have to mean a momentum switch. If they can gather themselves quickly, they can hit back.
It's being played forward. That's been won straight back. He gets past his man.
And out to safety.
Has gone out.
Oh, that's neat.
It'll be a throw-in.
Puts it into the middle. Knocks it away.
Has a hit!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
And they've been caught.
He's gone for it. They've scored.
Right back in it. Almost no time remaining. Game still on.
It has to be said, an absolute gift.
This has become one superb game of football.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me.
Gets into a dangerous position. Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while.
Tidy challenge, free kick given.
He's had a goal!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
to step in there. That was more than necessary. Battles to win it back. It's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. Oh, good interception.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Drives it towards the front. Get it forward quickly. Cut out in the nick of time.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Rushed off the ball there.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Looks to bypass the midfield. And it's been taken straight back. Been fouled there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. A pop! It's off target and by quite a way. To clip it forward, quick ball forward. Out towards the flank.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last flick.
Goalkeeper.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Hoists it forward. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Forward it goes. Here's the chance to cross. Here's the ball in. And he's there to clear it. And he's got the ball glued to his feet.
One good cross, maybe the last chance.
Has a pop! Oh, what about that? Late in the day, this could well be it!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Changes here from both sides, in fact.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
So that's it. It is all over. Quite a game, memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes, an astonishing turnaround. After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, they've been found wanting, in my opinion, in a few areas that would have made a difference to the result. So they need to go away and just have a good think about it. I'm sure they can come back stronger.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.